Hey guys, and welcome back to Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Now, on the last episode that we did, mission episode, whatever you want to call it, guys. Pretty much we did finish the attack of the Krauts. So we already did beat this one. So we did two. We did this one and then we did this one. So, and this episode was a lot of fun. I obviously did enjoy it. So now we are gonna continue and we gotta start on episode 3, which it is this one, guys. And pretty much this is gonna be a good episode. So I'm excited, and I hope you guys will be excited as well too. But obviously, I literally just want to say, guys, the last episode on this, you guys obviously did crush the likes. So thank you for the love and support as always, guys. And I'm pretty sure I think you guys are gonna like this episode as well. So anyways, so just sit back with us and without further ado, let's do this. Woo! I'm excited. This game is just a lot of fun. It really is. Revenge. Alright, here we go. Yes. Oh yeah. Alright. It's gonna be a good one. That's just a really nice view. Ooh. Why off the bat, guys, is this gonna start like this? Okay.
Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement.
Nice.
Locate the Chancellor.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
I didn't even do like R2.
No need for another commotion.
He's awesome. Extract the
quiet enough,
I didn't even do like R2, guys, and obviously I do like Baby Yoda. So yeah. Baby Yoda is just really cute.
Jedi, you arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what
he's
doing.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
How do we get out of here? I'm a little confused.
No way you're getting past us.
Hold on, maybe over here? Oh! We gotta put it here? Oh, okay. We got it.
Now then, R2.
There you go.
Way.
This is our union trade.
Yeah, Bunks. Alright. There you go, that's what we gotta do. Alright, so now... do we have to do this? All right, here we go. Hey, whoa.
Roger.
Your games are pathetic. You'll never save the Chancellor.
Hit you now, R2.
Okay, I should have not did that. I did not expect I was gonna die right there, guys. Yeah, that is my bad. So... I don't know. I don't think we're not gonna be able to use that no more, and I can use this, so alright. Let's see.
Nice robe, Jedi. Your mommy buy them for you.
Die, punk! Okay, we got more people here. Okay, so hold up. Hmm. So do I have to lift this off? Okay, this is not even gonna do anything. What am I missing over here? I feel like I'm missing something here. Oh, there you go. Okay. Okay, well, no, that's not gonna do anything. Never mind. Okay, guys, I got it. I get it now. I did not know I was, you know, was gonna be able to do that. But okay.
You're close. I sense Count Dooku.
As do I.
Now we good, guys. We good. Hey, whoa. Oh gosh, okay. I know. I died again.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the chancellor.
Okay, I'm getting to it. I was a strike.
Quiet.
As much coins as you can. There you go. We made it, guys.
You all right?
Count Dooku. I've been looking forward to this.
Got some nice moves, eh? Not dumb. Uh-oh. Here we go.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Get help from the match for him. He's a Sith Lord. Chancellor Palpatine. Sith Lords are our speciality.
Oh, you missed. No, 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 you're not getting me. Yeah. Oh, you wanna? Hey, hey, hey. Okay, there's like a couple of them right here. Oh, gosh. No! Oh! I didn't even know I was gonna die there. Wow, I'm almost gonna die. I'm almost gonna die! Gosh. Okay, I blocked that. Come over here, punk. Oh! Okay, I don't know why this guy is not blocking. I really do like that. Yeah! If you wanna do it, do it! Oh! Oh, yeah.
Jedi scum.
General Grievous.
Not this time.
I just went in a way.
General Kenobi.
Ooh. Wow. Really taking a picture.
Strap yourselves in.
Oh gosh.
Appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive. Ah!
Oh, Anakin.
Aha!
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Alright. We beat that.
Personally appointed to the council by Palpatine.
That was pretty awesome.
Of course, Master.
But
it'll
alright.
Be interesting to see what all of you
let's keep on going.
Get up to in there.
Report.
We aren't all as old as Yoda. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
Where we gotta go?
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war. One step at a time, Anakin.
Oh, okay, so we gotta take one of those. Got it, got it.
We're an independent droid taxi service. No apps, no drivers, no problem. All set. Drive safely.
Well, thank you. And here we are. Right here.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council?
Yes.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The Council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir.
What's okay.
Happens? To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Okay. So, travel... Oh, I got it. Got it, got it. One.
I can get you where you need to be.
Yeah, I know.
Enjoy your trip.
I gotta go back to the ship. Gotta go here. Yes. Hi. And here we come. Bup-ba-da-bup.
A welcoming committee. How civilized. Let's introduce ourselves and tell them of our mission.
Okie dokie.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
they were leaving.
Your move.
What was that, guys?
I can't.
here we go.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
Come on, buddy. Not gonna get me, buddy. Ooh, okay, he got me there. I give it to him. No.
I don't think so.
What the? Really?
Droids attack!
Looks like he
wow.
has.
Oh!
There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here.
Okay, hold up. Oh! There you go, okay. Had to shoot that. Aha! There he fell. That's what you get, punk. Come on, come on. Woo. Nope, not today.
You're Dooku's glorified errand boy.
Whoa! You want to go back up? Yes, you are. Okay. I see how it is.
Roger, roger.
Now he got two.
We mustn't lose sight of
that. That was easy. Okay. Oh no! Oh. die. Just die. Thank you. Alright. So now... okay, there you go. Let's climb up. We almost got him too, guys. Alright, where is he? There he is. Really? Wow. Okay, it didn't even give me no option there. What the? Okay, that was just weird, guys. Woo! Yellow! Okay! Got him, got him! Oh! No, 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 no! Haha! I got only one arm left! He just don't give up. Ready? Now he's dead. Okay. I know this guy died. No? Okay, now he is. Okay, I don't know where that's gonna take us. There you go. Hey, what? Come on, come on. Bye. Huh. Don't tell me he's gonna go all the way up. Guys, he even just went up there.
Cody, can you call the reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower.
Now what? Okay, there you go.
Once I get to that
reinforcements
will be on the way.
Where are you? You still down here? What the? How is he gonna come over here? Oh. There you go. I was supposed to push that button. That. Boom. Boom. Nice.
All units come in. We need an LA-18 to provide supporting fire. ASAP.
Thank you. Now let's finish him. Where is he? Come over here, punk. Not today. There you go. Yes.
Your move.
So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
Uh-oh.
Anakin, help me.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the Dark Side.
You know the Dark Side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the Dark Side. Power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the Council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Whew. That was awesome. I didn't even just do like, you know, finding guys like I really just enjoy that.
How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted.
Alright.
But if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than
Yeah. Now they don't even believe us, guys. See that?
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further. Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Stay alert.
Masters, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
Here, here.
Ooh. Okay.
Fight, fight.
Oh, damn.
Anakin. The Jedi are taking over.
I am going to end this once and for all.
No. 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 I have the power to save the one you love. I need him.
God damn.
What have I done?
Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Henceforth, you shall.
He didn't even just took his hand off.
Darth Vader.
A great shift in the Force.
Oh, yeah.
Tarful.
Dark Vader.
Continue to Kashyyyk. We must.
Hey.
Worry, you must not. Your people on Kashyyyk, we will help.
Oh yeah, right here, there you go.
Stop us, these droids will not.
There's a really fighting going on here, eh? Okay.
Fire. Fierce this battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
We gotta go this way. Hold up. What's this? Oh, to get cover. Yeah, okay. There you go. All right. Okay, there. So we gotta go up there. All right. Let's go. There we go. Alright guys, we are doing it. Okay. We can just keep on going over here. It is literally like a nice area right here. Alright.
The time has come.
Execute order. 67.
Yes, my lord.
No. Not 67. Order 66.
Execute order 66. Hey!
Whoa! I can't. Be like that. Oh my gosh.
It will be done, my lord.
Chewbacca. In grave danger.
Nice. That was close.
Execute order 66.
Copy that.
Oh, no, 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 no. All right, we got him, we got him. There's more. Yes, they are. He dead, he dead.
And to the escape path, we must go.
Okay. We good, we good. Wee-hee. Oh, you gonna shoot? No? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, let's do this. I believe we have to use this. Boom. Boom. Okay. I don't know if that would take us like in another way, but
get that Wookiee. Don't let him help the Jedi escape. Copy that.
Damn.
Yes, that Wookiee we shall reach. But alert, we must stay.
Okay. Give me the coins, give me the coins.
A more advanced mechanism we must create.
Mm. Okay. So now what? Oh. There you go, okay. We gotta go all the way over there.
Don't let the Jedi escape.
No worries, let's go. Okay, do we have to use this? That goes here? Let's see if this works. Yep, it worked. That's cool. Okay. Oh, whoa. Of course I fell. Okay, so what? I'm gonna go over here. There you go. Not today.
Miss you, I will.
How many of the Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one, have we?
Hello, a response appreciated would be. When get this message, call back to Hill. Hmm? Empty the Jedi temple.
Damn.
Freed I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't be. It can't be.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him. You will.
Master Jedi, we had feared the worst.
Senator Organa, you can assist Master Kenobi. Come, to the Emperor, a visit we must pay.
Oh boy, obviously guys, that is not good that we just saw there. Whew, this is literally getting intense, eh?
The Emperor should be in his office at the Senate.
Then to the Senate, we must hurry. Dark times these are.
Damn right.
No longer our allies, are they? Defend ourselves, we must.
They've all turned against us. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Where will it be?
Same, same.
You're all set. Drive safely.
Alright. Hey, there's more of them. It's insane. Ow.
The Jedi, get them.
Star level.
Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
As it is. Your rule is, and not short enough it was.
That's right.
I have unlimited power! As a Jedi, you wouldn't know of such a thing.
Protected by his connection to the dark side, he is weak in his grip on the Force. We must.
Look out! Duck and weave, Master Yoda!
Okay, how are we gonna defeat him? Oh, he got me down.
Nothing for you here.
How are you getting me? There you go.
Just a moment.
He's tiring. This is our time to strike.
Yeah, how you miss? Oh, no. Oh, my God.
Electrifying as this encounter is, you are no match for me in combat, Master Yoda.
Now he's gonna go back. Oh, damn.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not
stop
me.
It's okay, it's okay.
Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
Vader, your new apprentice, misplaced maybe, as is your fate in the dark side of the Force.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
How did... Wow. Wow. I'm gonna be... Ow. I don't know how I'm gonna be like dying.
Fleeing, hiding, distraction. A coward you have become.
Okay, now he's over there. Great. Oh boy.
Shocked by my unlimited power. Are you after Yoda?
We need to move now.
Typho, your assistance, I need.
There you go.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened.
I'm in it. No! You're supposed to jump, dude.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
Come on, Master.
Uh-oh. Lord.
We can't let him escape.
I know, I know. Oh my god.
Power of the dark side.
How are you still getting me when I'm like jumping? Look, look. Like, that's just fire.
To what? Complete order 66!
Open fire on the Jedi and his accomplice!
Are you being serious right now? Uh-oh.
Troopers, complete your mission. Eliminate this Jedi.
Ha ha ha, I don't think so.
Fire at target. Target located. Ready to...
This ends now! Goodbye, Jedi.
Not today. Oh no. Wow.
Into exile. I must go.
I know that gotta hurt.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift.
Whew.
Padme should still be.
Obviously, he did not die, guys.
There could be danger around every corner.
Troopers engage.
Excuse me.
Right, plus minute. Hop in. Enjoy your trip.
Yeah, like regardless, guys. Like this, I didn't be it, like this episode. It's just a lot of action compared, you know, to the other episode and the first one too. This one is like a little bit more action, which is awesome, by the way. You know, but I'm just saying.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dear.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No. I have to speak to Anakin myself.
See, guys, she pretty much don't know what is happening, eh? So obviously she's gonna go talk to him for herself. Is he gonna take that? Oh, he's a sneaky one, eh? Okay. He maybe went to go follow her. Which one? No. Thank you. Is it this one? I didn't even don't know which one is it. Map. Who's the map? Oh, okay, there you go. It's this one. Boom.
This
oh,
is
gosh.
Death, Mustafa. But where could Master Anakin be?
Oh my god, look at that moon, guys. Yeah, the moon is gonna be like red, red. It's crazy. Alright, let's see what's gonna happen, guys. I really am curious. We will see.
The separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you have turned to the dark side?
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was
right. Yeah, he looks different, guys. You could tell. Yeah.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me. If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Oh no, guys.
Only a Sith deals
Here
in absolutes.
Here we go.
I will do what I must.
You will try.
Help Master Kenobi, but how could we possibly help a Jedi in the middle of a battle? Go! Go!
Wait. Is he gonna be able to do this? Yeah. Okay. Really? Okay. Damn. Okay. He is not playing.
Anakin, wait!
Come back here.
A moment to catch my breath would be quite nice. Get us past this door.
As you wish, Master Kenobi.
Okay, now that's gonna turn on. Alright.
Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
Yeah, here we got stronger.
The dark side must never prevail. Palpatine has poisoned your mind, Anakin.
Yeah. Oh god, should I have just... He got me. I messed up there, guys, okay? Where you went? Oh. Why I can never... Oh gosh. He missed.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new Empire.
Anakin!
Master Kenobi, we must stop him and get back to Mr. Palpatine. Of course. Let's go and find the manual override.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Oh, there you go. Where is he? Where is he? Aha! Why are you gonna keep doing that?
I didn't think this facility would pass any safety inspection.
The Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind.
Yeah, no playing.
Anakin, please, you don't have to do this.
Oh gosh. What the hell?
Very long rest cycle after this.
Down there, guys, like, oh my god. If we fall, we will burn and die. It's gonna fall. Oh my god.
I have failed you, Anakin. I have failed you. I should have known the Jedi were starting to take over.
Oh my god. Keep climbing, keep climbing. There's a really epic fight going on right here, guys. Not going on. What's going on? Huh?
You underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
What the? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, right? Oh gosh. This one? Yep.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
Here we go again. Go.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
This is just really intense.
You are the chosen one.
I hate you.
Damn, guys. Damn, damn.
There he is.
He's still alive.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Wow. Aww.
Split up. They should be.
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family. Send him.
Damn. Uh-oh.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.
Darth Vader, guys. I do like Darth Vader, by the way. Wow, and that's how did we end it like that? Wow. Yeah. Like what I just said, guys. This episode, it literally was like more action, and yeah, like I said, I told you from the beginning, guys, like this is, you know, going to be a good episode, and it is, it was. So yeah, like, wow, that was a lot that went on in this episode too, guys. Like, that's just really crazy. But yeah, what a good episode. Whew. And it was just like intense, you know, as well too, guys. But yeah, but obviously, you know, like, I'm literally having a blast with this game. This game is just so much fun, and it literally just makes me laugh. Like, what a fun game. But anyways, let me know in the comments down below too, guys. So what do you think of this episode? I really hope, you know, you guys did enjoy this episode too. And yeah, just let me know in the comments of what do you think of this episode. I would say obviously this episode was a little bit better than the second episode and the first one. I would say it's just a little bit better. But yeah. So anyways, guys, you guys already know, if you want to see more gameplay on this, or if you guys want me to continue where we left off right here, you guys already know what you have to do. Go ahead and like this video, thumbs up. Really will appreciate and support. It will make my day as always. And obviously, guys, if that would let me know that you want to, that you want more gameplays ASAP. Also, guys, go ahead and share this gameplay with your friends, family, whoever it may be. Go ahead and share this gameplay too. Really will appreciate and support as well. Thank you for watching as always. And yeah, catch y'all guys later.